What I'm going to show you today is how to take one of Automation Direct's field wireable cable connectors from Murr Electronics and go from this to this. These are a plastic body screw style terminal, meaning you'll only need a screwdriver and possibly wire strippers and a pair of pliers to assemble. I'm currently assembling an M12 male straight cable connector with four pins. This is being assembled to a four wire sensor cable with an M12 90 degree female connector made onto the opposite end. Automation Direct offers a huge variety of cables with 3 and 4 pin wires with M8 and M12 connectors in several styles. Automation Direct also offers the cable connectors in many styles in M8 and M12 sizes, like male and female straight connectors, male and female 90 degree connectors in 3, 4, and 5 pin configurations. These screw style terminals only come in 4 and 5 pin configurations. I've already pulled this cable out of its bag, and as you can see, the wiring pin out is on the bag label. If for some reason you do not have the bag, you can find these pin outs on our website at AutomationDirect.com. This label tells us the pin out for this particular 4-wire cable. Our brown wire is pin number 1, our white wire pin number 2, blue is pin 3, and black is pin 4. Next is our cable connector. This one is already assembled off of a wire, so I'll disassemble and explain each part included in the bag. This connector has 5 parts. First is a threaded plastic compression nut. Next, inside the housing is a plastic compression ring, then our rubber grommet or cord grip, then our plastic housing, and last is the plug itself with the screw style connectors inside. There's no specialty assembly with these as long as they're assembled in the correct order. On the parts bag is a set of visual assembly instructions showing which order the parts made up. The conductor wires on our cable need to be stripped. I've already gone ahead and done this. Next, slide each component onto the cable in the order we took them apart. Once the first 4 parts are on the cable, we refer to our cable pinout found on the package. Using a small screwdriver, like our Wireable screwdriver I'm using, connect up each conductor to the corresponding terminal. If you look closely at the inside of the plug, you'll see the terminals are labeled. Once our cable wires are connected, we can slide the plastic housing up and tighten it to the plug. Then we fit the rubber grommet or cord grip inside of the housing, then the compression ring, and last, tighten the threaded plastic compression nut. This will give us an IP67 rating when all the parts are tightened onto the cable. Now our cable is complete. I want to thank you for watching this Automation Direct tutorial.